Hi, this is Joe Delaney for Randall Amps, and we're at NAMM 2013. And we got a lot of new products this year with Randall. It's basically Randall reinvented. We have an entirely new series of products, the RG series, the Thrasher series, and the RD Diavolo series. First thing I'm going to show you is the RG13 pedal. Now, the RG13 pedal is based on the solid-state FET design. It's the original Randall design from the RG80, RG100 days, the Warhead, going back to Dimebag and stuff like that. It's basically a pedal with a 1-watt amplifier output. You got a XLR speaker emulated out. It's 3 channels with a loop and boost switch. The loop boost will either switch the loop in and out with the knob being the return, or you can put it into boost mode and it's just a booster cut over the whole thing. Three independent channels, EQ with a bass boost and a mid scoop. You got a stereo media input so you can use it to practice, learn songs and everything. And another cool feature on the back, you have 500 milliamps of 9-volt power to power some of your other favorite pedals. So this can be used on its own to record in a silent stage environment, or you could actually use it and just go out and go into the power amp in of a backline amp or whatever, and it'll take it over and win. So this is the RG13 from Randall, 2013. We have our flagship launch of our new product, designed by Mike Fortin, who's our new engineer for Randall. This is the Thrasher. It's 120-watt all-tube head, and some things I can zoom in on right here. The thing that sets this aside from a lot of the other amps out there, Randall is totally focused on the metal crowd and delivering the right products for everybody. So with everyone playing drop tunings, 7 strings, 8 strings, if you look at the overdrive channel, you have 3 gain knobs. You have low frequency gain, high frequency gain, and your overall gain. So if you're playing like an 8-string or something, the problem with a lot of amps out there, the low strings fuzz out. It's not tight. It's not punchy. You can roll off the gain on the low end information, and then the low strings tighten up and end up sounding like you have a sledgehammer on the left side of a piano, just like right in your face. Totally headroom clean channel. Really clean, keeps up 100% volume with headroom with the overdrive channel, depth presence, all the basic things. And then the cabinets are oversized deep cabinets. The top cab is closed and the bottom one is tuned and ported. And these come with Celestion Heritage 100s. And this is the Thrasher. All metal, metal logo, metal front, metal corners, reinforced steel sides. This is a heavy duty, heavy metal road amp, and we're really happy about it. We're getting a great response. The Thrasher. What I want to show you is an entirely new series from Randall. This is a Diavolo series. We got everything here. They're all tube, and they're everything from 1 watt to 100 watts. Right here, I have the 1 watt in my hand. Basically, different than a lot of the other low wattage offerings, what this will do, you can get real searing gain at any volume on this. You don't have to turn it on 10 just to get it to have the overdrive you want. Single tone knob, but a 3-position tone stack shift, so you can tailor it to whatever you want, whatever guitar you're using. The 1 and the 5-watt have a dummy load, so they'll run silent with the sound of the entire amp coming out of the speaker emulated out. Another thing that's unique about the Diavolo series is the loop. When Mike Fortin, our engineer, and I were going over everything, we decided we wanted to reinvent the tube loop for amplifiers. Basically, all the loops out there are all line level, and everybody uses pedals. So what we did, Mike created a Class A discrete instrument level loop that's always in the signal. So when you plug in your effects, whatever it is, into the loop on this amp, it won't change your tone and your effects will sound better because they're interfaced correctly at the right level with the amplifier. So we got the 1 watt that comes in a head and combo. We got the 5 watt that comes in a head and combo. We got the 20 watt head. We also have a 112 cab that go with that. A 45 watt head, 40 watt 112 combo, and then the RG100, which is a 3-channel 100 watt head. So this is the whole series. All the cabinets come with our Randall design speakers, or they're also available with Vintage 30 Celestians. So that's the Diavolo series, Randall NAMM 2013.